Hello, I'm Geeta Gurumuthi.
I'm Alia Naski.
You're watching Lingohack.
Lingohack from BBC Learning English.
And here are today's headlines.
UN urged to appoint female head. A new flag for Pacific Nation. Apollo 11 makes history again.
Here are the words and phrases for you to learn.
Nominate. Replacement. Manned.
Let's hear more about today's news stories.
The US Ambassador to the United Nations, Samantha Power, is encouraging member states to nominate a woman as the next Secretary General.
Nominate. Nominate. To officially suggest someone for a job.
The US Ambassador to the United Nations, Samantha Power, is encouraging member states to nominate a woman as the next Secretary General. It's a position which has been held by a man ever since the UN was founded 70 years ago. Current Secretary General Ban Ki-moon is due to step down at the end of next year. In a national referendum, New Zealanders have chosen a new design as a potential replacement for their country's flag.
Replacement. Replacement. Something which takes the place of another.
In a national referendum, New Zealanders have chosen a new design as a potential replacement for their country's flag. The final vote will be taking place in March. People will then be able to express their preference for the current flag, which features the British Union Jack, or the new black, blue and white design, which also has the famous silver fern. The first manned craft to land on the moon is making history again.
Manned. Manned. Of a machine. Carrying a person who operates it.
The first manned craft to land on the moon is making history again. Scientists have been scanning the command capsule of Apollo 11 in an effort to give the public a virtual experience of what it was like inside. The project is so complicated, new software had to be invented to carry it out.
That's all from Lingohack for today.